Andrew, Fuxin, you are my everything, and I love everything about you. I love that you are wholehearted in everything you do. I love your dimples and the twinkle in your eye. I love your confidence, care, and commitment. There is nothing that makes me happier than your smile. You have taught me to never settle and to always strive for more. You have given me courage when I am scared, laughter when I am sad, and love just as I am. When I feel uncertain or anxious, you are always there. You challenge me and make me better. You bring a richness and a depth to life. I promise to love you without restraint, to grow with you, and to be steadfast at your side for all our endeavors. I promise to give you my all and to support you as we traverse the world together. I vow to be a partner that encourages and inspires you. I vow to cultivate joy in our lives through the big and little moments. When you are scared, I will try to give you courage. When you are sad, I will try to make you laugh. And above all, I will always love you just as you are. I promise to treasure our beautiful life together. Thank you for being you. You have my heart. I love you. Why me?
I now pronounce you married. You may now kiss.
Shanae, before I met you, I always thought relationships were hard and they require a lot of work and effort. But you changed my perspective. Life with you has been incredibly fun and relaxing. We share the same life vision and goals. I love that about us. There are still many things to learn, places to visit, memories to make, and moments to collect with you. I can't imagine embark on these adventures with anyone else. Shanae, you're truly the best. I'm so grateful that I found you. I promise to cherish you and protect you for the rest of my life unconditionally. I love you, Shanae. I always will.